In Alan Strange's brilliant book, Electronic Music, he writes, "In some cases, an amplifier is used to control the strength of a control voltage." Well, in the Eurorack paradigm with the Tiptop Buchla quad low-pass gate, I realized that that can be a quad CV mixer, as demonstrated here.